hate school, especially this year. Actually, wait, no. More like forever. Today, we're gonna be taking some notes on why school is so horrible. Or at least why other people think so. It ain't easy being a student out there. And we're gonna see that today. Like this video right now so you get 100% on your next school assignment. You can thank me later. And comment down below, I love school, as our secret message in this video to see if you're paying attention. That's right, I just gave you our first test. Are you passing or failing?
Wait, so we're gonna do this the whole entire day? Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel you, buddy. School is like one of those never-ending cycles that just keeps going and going and going. And just when you think it's gonna stop, oh no. That thing's forever. It'll even haunt you in your sleep too.
The National Geographic book about polar bears. Polar bears eat seals. And they also-
Buddy's just trying to do his presentation. You see, sir, it says right over here that the seals are endangered and that they might go extinct if we... Then the brother over there having a panic attack, like, must not do school. But I'm pretty sure when you're homeschooled, there's no use trying to injure yourself on purpose. You know what I mean?
But it's too much to read. It's too much to read. It's like 50 pages long. Who reads things like that?
This email's just so hard to read. It has like 5 or 6 words on it. Who even writes in full sentences anymore? When they could just use their phone and give me a quick LOL or G2G or IDK because I don't care what she's saying. This school stuff sucks.
So we're gonna finish.
This is the happiest dude I've ever seen do schoolwork. Just trying to sing along and think about his elementary school sweetheart when his mom had to come in and ruin everything. Mama, you's a buzzkill. Trying to walk up on me doing my test? Well, how about I test you? And you know what you scored on my test? You got a big fat S for sneaky and for the world's biggest snake. On the 3rd hour of Zoom class, we have a sleepy boy. Oh. You're like, what happened here, mama? What'd I miss?
Are you learning a lot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course.
You learning a lot with sleeping?
I learned everything I needed, mom. Continues to shut laptop because everything in this class is dumb and I'm smarter than everybody. That's why I don't have to learn anything.
I was just on Zoom. I was beatboxing, not really paying attention, but looking at the screen.
Did this dude just say he was beatboxing while on Zoom? Was he gonna beatbox his way to finesse his teacher for that A+? Cause I'm kinda down.
And then suddenly it just said Zoom, and it was like it was over.
What were you doing that you couldn't pay attention?
Beatboxing?
You ever hear of it, mom? I mean, I get you're old and like 50-some, but still. Also, why does this boy sound like he's 12, 13 years old when he's clearly like 5? Kind of creeping me out.
You feel like you're what?
Trapped in the castle with the homework queen, and you're the homework queen that makes me do homework every day.
And it hurts me, mom. I'm like Rapunzel and you're like the evil stepmom keeping me in this castle against my will. Except at least Rapunzel could do whatever she wanted and I'm stuck here doing 5 times 5 for math homework. It's not fair.
What are you doing?
This snow
working. I just don't understand why it's not working. Maybe it's not working because you're getting a 2-year-old girl to fill out a full homework sheet. What kind of school is this? She's so young, she should be playing with blocks and numbers. Maybe even learning how to walk still. And by the looks of that sheet, my girl doesn't even know how to write yet. That's a bunch of squiggles.
pledge allegiance to the flag. Take your hat off.
Good boy.
And to the republic.
Oh. Yeah, hold up. I know we're doing this really important ceremony and stuff right now, but I gotta fix my hair. Can we put this on pause for a second?
My brain.
What about it?
Can't think about my
own. Oh, facts.
My eyes
are
my
brain.
I'm not working.
You see, Mr. Applesauce? I wasn't able to do my homework last night or the day before that because, you see, I can't see. You might be able to see, but I can't see because my eyes don't work. Oh, yeah, and my brain, that don't work either. So can I get a pass on this assignment and you just give me an A+ and we call it a day, please?
Are you on class?
No.
Uh-oh. He was hiding.
Honey, you gotta ask for help. You don't just put your blanket over your head.
But Mom, I can't just put a blanket over my head when I'm on a Zoom call. People would see me and that would be dumb. But that's why I'm two steps ahead of ya and use this camo blanket. Nobody gonna see me now.
You buy a bag of pretzels.
I like pretzels.
Jerk $2. How much change do you
what?
Get?
So confused.
It says clerk, not jerk.
Oh. Ma, that's where you're wrong. If he's taking my $2, he is a jerk. And also my enemy now. Oh, this girl fell asleep during a Zoom call. This girl mastered doing homework in her sleep. That's revolutionary. Probably the biggest life hack I've ever seen in my life. Literally. All those long nights staying up late doing homework, they're gone. I get that stuff done when I'm snoozing.
And my children have really blessed me. I have hand sanitizers at all shapes and size, all brands and smells. They all are mine. Sanitizer, sanitizer.
That one girl who gets way too excited about something that nobody cares about. I get you want the hands to be clean, but do you really gotta make a whole song dedicated to your love for them? You just know her husband's watching that video from home like, dang, she never made a song about me like that. I'm offended. But anyways, family, that is all of these school fails that I have for you today. If you liked today's video, don't forget to smash that like button and also hit that subscribe button and turn on all notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you all in the next video.